I've put a magnet underneath to stabilise it now so it doesn't rock around quite so much. It's also dark outside, so we're just using the light. That's a little halogen bulb in there.